Dirty Dom is on the loose.
On the loose? I'm pretty sure he's a free man.
Yeah, and the streets are saying it's going to be a good night for Poppy.
Simply a triple threat match underway with the opening bell.
One more superstar to account for, one more eye to have in the back of your head. Any strategy you might have had going into this match, it's time to throw it out the window.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Drops the hammer.
He's got the shoulders down.
Well, that was too easy for Shawn Michaels.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Series of reversals.
Coming back in the ring. Answers back on Orton.
Slam! What impact.
Bang!
Way to steer clear.
And he barely evades. But a counter power slam. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Ducks under.
He's going behind.
Instead, what a German suplex.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Neck breaker. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
HBK is a moving target here.
He's back into the ring. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Was ready for that. There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
There's a reason this is called a triple threat match.
The threats are everywhere, Cole. Two opponents, zero rules. And on top of that,
going for an early pin. Not quite there yet.
This one isn't going to be ended quite so easily.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Neck breaker!
Oh, just manhandling their opponent and delivering a fallaway slam.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Yeah, Michaels put him to the test there.
He steers clear of contact.
The Viper, uh-oh, fires back with a crucial elbow.
Oh, man.
Luthes press.
Here come the bombs.
Just going all out with every blow. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Setting foot in the ring now. From way up. And nobody's there.
Oh, with authority.
Will this be enough?
Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Caught with the boot.
Up and...
Oh, knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
And there was some force on that move.
And the DDT.
He's absorbed some damage already. Defiant counter from HBK.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Destruction. Kendo stick to the skull.
Bang! We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. I don't care who you are. You can't.
Wait.
Quick shoulder up.
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. That should strike fear in your opponent.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
He grabbed the chair. Now would be a good time to run.
This has to be stopped.
The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
He's taking this to the floor now. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
And Shawn Michaels looking for support from the crowd.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Oh. Face buster plants him. Taking this one back to the ring now. Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Oh, he's struggling a bit here.
Hanging tough as this match progresses. No easy task in a triple threat match.
Great counter. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Orton hooking his opponent.
Backbreaker. Oh, that gets reversed on Randy. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Orton getting ready.
Flying.
Michaels avoids the attack. There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Going for sliced bread.
Oh, countered into a power slam.
He's returning fire.
Counter after counter.
Randy Orton positioning his opponent. Orton is set.
Behind that kick out.
Sliced bread.
Oh, countered into a power slam.
Oh, my. Cover. He wasted no time kicking out there.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count. It's stunning.
Landing the uppercut.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Oh, look out. Just one step ahead.
Neck breaker. He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Oh, the double axe handle.
Incredible height.
Clothesline.
Off with their head.
Solid contact from the Viper. Does he have it here? That could have been it right there.
Uh-oh.
Michaels turns that around.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Able to give him the slip. Michaels saves himself.
Climbing up top. He's got big
for the victory here. Kick out perched up top. To elude it. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. On the apron!
The hardest part of the ring.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh boy, come on, not the chair. And a stop to the gut, too.
He's heading back to the ring. He foiled that attempt. Piercing shot to the body.
And there's Dominic being greeted with yet another attack.
Not the place for Dominic to be right now. He has to turn it around.
Orton to the top.
From the top.
Whoa, look out. No matter who you are, when you crash on the floor, a searing pain races through your body.
And Orton is clearly looking for a fight here.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Out of nowhere.
Devastating attack from the Viper.
These competitors are pushing themselves beyond their limits.
Your head's definitely not every night we see a match like this.
The cover! Still in it with a quick kick out.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count? Oh, man.
And a clothesline. Scout it and fire it back.
Inside cradle applied, shoulders down.
His arm showed off the mat before one.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Swing chin music. Here he goes for the win.
Then he closed it out.
Cover.
Oh, it's caught.
Good night. Swing chin music. And you can tell the air.
Triple threat match.
Here is your winner, the Hulk.